Today, we're looking at something that's shaking up the farming world, the new Holland R4 Robot Series. Designed for vineyards and orchards, these autonomous machines could soon replace some of the toughest, most repetitive jobs in specialty crop farming. So if you grow grapes, apples, or anything that needs precision and care, listen up. New Holland's known for innovation, just unveiled two versions of the R4. The R4 electric power runs on 40 kilowatt hour battery pack, offering a zero emission solution for tight vineyard rows. Then there's the new R4 hybrid power, combining a diesel engine compatible with renewable HVO fuel and electricity generator for extended range, ideal for large orchards. Both versions are fully autonomous, cab-free, and controlled through an app using GPS, LiDAR, and vision cameras. These robots take over the repetitive work: mowing, spraying, tillage, while farmers focus on higher value tasks. With rubber track drivers, they reduce soil compaction, save on labor costs, and improve sustainability. The R4 also uses intelligent implement management to adjust spraying automatically, cutting waste and protecting both crops and the environment. For American growers, this means high efficiency, consistent quality, and lower operation costs, all in a package that's ready for the next generation of smart farming. Imagine a future where your farm runs 24/7 with fewer workers, less fuel, and better yields. The R4 makes the future look very real. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or to speak to the team about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.